Where is the reset button on a Samsung refrigerator?
Accept the answers from us.
Open the left door on your Samsung fridge. Find your ice bucket and press the release latch on the right side of the bucket. This will allow you to pull the bucket out. Now that the bucket is out of your way, you should see the reset button on the right side of the ice maker.